Day number one of, okay, so last episode failed because I had no audio, so I
made
myself extremely overpowered
the
with the restoration increase whatever potion problem where you can infinitely increase it after you get over 120 with several
soft,
things,
God.
And
I'm more woman than you
I'll
can
look
handle.
Up a video like Spiffing Brits videos on YouTube about it or something. See how you can make yourself extremely overpowered, no cheating at all. Okay, so now I am going to fight
this
not? Lady.
I could beat
and
anyone.
Beat her
100 gold
with
says
only
I knock your
hands,
hide to the ground.
And I could
just
probably
fists.
Kill her
no
with
weapons,
them as
no
well.
Magic, no crying. Let's go. Come on.
Because if you look up here, my health is 233,645 with magicka of 1,700. No, of 117,270 and
never should have come here.
Oh, you're just gonna stand there and take it? Fight back!
This should be stunning.
That's all you got?
And she is currently actually not going to be able to do anything because not even a dragon can.
Now that's what I call a punch. You got me.
I am only able to be damaged by fall damage, but that's if I dropped off the throat of the world or something. So, give me my money.
You're
and
no lie.
Goodbye.
You're someone who can get... Want to hear a little Nord wisdom? You don't really know a woman till you had a strong drink and a fist fight with her. Need something? Good. Chat time's over.
Why can't I say, follow me, I need your help now? Oh, some modded man. Well, modded
this is a local
gremlin.
Favorite and one of the first songs I ever learned. Ragnar the Red.
Also, since I'm so powerful, I made a weapon that can do 27,000 damage, fire damage, but it actually does 44,300 some, but you can't see the full damage because it's in my inventory and it costs negative, like, 23 billion coins.
Ragnar the
so,
Red came riding to Whiterun from Old
yeah.
World.
It also does 40,000 extra damage, plus the
so,
fire damage
did
because
did
of my gauntlets, which I was able to get enough of a boost to double-handed combat that it now insanely increases all damage
yeah.
done by the two-handed weapons.
There's that. It seems and don't forget that 10,000 gold belt is still up for grabs should we actually manage to pull this off.
Okay, this is gonna be easy because I'm probably gonna not get killed. The only problem I will have is if I don't want to fight it with my sword because I don't want to instantly one hit it. So I'm gonna probably use my fist or something, which is gonna take way longer. Also,
what
if
is
you keep talking like that,
what is
I'm
it?
Gonna punch you in the head
yes.
like this.
What is it, Dragon?
Speak quickly. Not at all.
Like that. Now you're on the ground. Several punches.
God, my
also,
nervous.
I think one of the spells I have, either it's from the normal game or it's not, because it is basically a Kamehameha lightning. Okay, so it is not It is. Literally normal to the game, okay, so lightning storm with Kamehameha spell is normal to this game, and normally it would use about 100 magicka per second, but if you look down in the corner, it is barely depleting it at all, and as soon as I let go, it will go up back to full in about 3 or 4 seconds. Extremely overpowered if you ask me. I do also have like 6 paralysis potions that last 7,240 seconds each, lasting approximately 7 hours and 2 minutes. Or maybe less, I'm not really sure actually, probably like 1 hour 30 minutes, 1 hour 20 minutes, 1 hour 10, 1 hour 12 minutes, yes, which is so overpowered. I think I am going to go to the docks of solitude, yay! Time to go to this little, mod DLC bullshit thing. What fun cheeses start. Okay, now that I'm here, I must embark on a ship for some convoluted journey on this very discolored boat. Not good if you ask me, seeing as tank usually protects ships from damage. Also, it's probably covered in barnacles where it's not because of instant. No, because of developer stupidity. Sorry if you ask me though, but most of it's pretty dumb usually. But now that should be fixed, and Todd Howard is gone. Who was probably all only talking about games while they were still in the concept phase of them. Okay, this dragon. Then, and now there's another goddamn dragon.
What can I do for you? Not much. Seems like a cold, miserable place most of the year. They have trouble growing crop. Ain't much to tell. It's tough work, but we make good gold. Demand's high for our services.
Okay, I'm gonna have to wait a while, seeing as that guy is not gonna be here in about like 5 days. And there.
Okay. Can take us to work. Great.
I don't need to prepare myself because I'm literally gonna be invincible. I think you should be preparing yourself. No sausage. Don't even know what that means. Oh wait, also, I joined the Empire because I decided since I'm so powerful now I should join a faction, and whoever gets me wins the war instantaneously. Their fate has already been decided, and I joined the Empire after a coin flip. Heads, the Empire, tails, the Stormcloaks. It was heads, so now I'm in the Empire. And now the Stormcloaks are gonna get utterly destroyed out of their goddamn minds. Instantaneously, I guess. Whose view is this from mine? Am I just like moving down out of the air? Bag.
We're here. The town is a short distance away. Once I've smoked.
Goodbye, kind of weird looking people, you're all lame, and you're gonna do absolutely nothing or help me on my journey. Now go away, cause you're kind of stupid in this whole debacle. Take this random crap, grease, whatever that is. Okay, here's some Nurn root. Not found any useful because it just does damage help. Even though I thought it was supposed to actually be helpful. Seems like he was killed with a fork. Map updated, whatever that means. I don't know what I'm gonna do with some of this stuff. My 18 defense. How nice. Beautiful. In here. Kill anyone that's in this place. Go on to the next one and then murder absolutely everyone there as well. And no, so on and so on.
You picked a bad time.
You are dead. Not big surprise. Can't do the heavy voice very well. But it was not a surprise at all. If I'm correct, I think
there
you can
you
make
are.
This into a player home. What a lovely view of the outside, don't you agree, broken wall? Look at that. What the heck is wrong with this wall? Okay, so it's there, but it's not there. Not good. What? No. Have left without me. That is not a good idea on their part, because now I might be angry at them and I'll instantly kill them with one hit each. Great. Hello, tree from Whiterun. Purple. I'm right here. Come on. No. 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 No, he's in the water. No. Oh, gremlin. I guess nowhere's safe from this man. You must tell me something good, seemingly. Oh no. Okay, I guess I have to mess around with this guy for a little bit. There.
Gods, what am I, Capelmira? Rest. I suggest you follow along with us. But if you want to scan the first, wait.
Visited more dreadful place. Tried to make Ashley out of stewards.
Great. Guess I'm gonna have to. Okay, I had to kill two dragons to get here, but I'm finally here at the temple.
Time to end this little game.
Reference to Dark Souls, yes, the light divine.
What is it, Dragonborn?
Yes.
Yes.
More
can I help you? Yes. What is it, Dragonborn?
Yes. Dragon 1 and Dragon 2. Ooh, look, a horse.
tell you already that you'll get what you want? By Shaw's bones, I need more time. Wait, you're not one of those cutthroat smugglers, are you? Explain yourself before I immolate you in hellfire. Ah, I suppose that's what all the commotion was about then. The rabble plundering these ruins of its riches mentioned something about their shipments being jeopardized. But honestly, dragons? Maybe it was a cliff racer. They had them to grow quite large. Well, I suppose that is quite something then. This island is the caldera of an ancient volcano, and the barrow itself is built into the mountains. I know of a way deeper down, through these ruins, into the magma chamber. That's likely where you'll find your dragon. But there is one slight dilemma. Follow me and I'll show you.
Okay.
Is there anything you need? Yeah, the Empire is on edge. All these dragon attacks can't be good for business.
Where did he go? This way?
As you can see, a bit of a dilemma. This? Oh, this is, how shall I say it, part of my experiment. I've been researching the Draugr here for quite some time now. It's a bit of a silly story, really. While testing a new spell that I had been hastily working on, no thanks to these boneheads, I had a bit of an accident. I must admit I'm still working out the kinks of the new spell myself. It's not entirely ready, in case you didn't realize. The spell I've been working on allows me, well, anyone really, to control the Draugr. At least to some degree. That Draugr must have accidentally pushed a switch somewhere ahead of us, subsequently closing this gate. I was preparing this for my next attempt. Good that you showed up just now. There's a little something been wanting to try. Oh, don't worry, it's perfectly safe. Well, relatively safe, at least for you it will be, I think.
Oh,
I've been
no.
wanting to find out whether I can transfer control to another person, to allow somebody else to control the subject I prepared. If I can get a positive result out of this experiment, I can finally finish the spell even expand on it further. And by that I mean having control over living things too. Animals, people. Well, some control at least, and only for a short time. So, what do you say? Ready to give this whole Draugr a spin? I don't think we can get this gate open right now by any other means. Excellent. Just remember to keep going until you find that switch. It's there, somewhere. I'll end the spell once the gate is open. Now stand still while I cast this. It might tingle slightly.
go. What? Is there a slice in the map?